I am not a car reviewer, but I like cars. So today we're going to see the EL8.
All for the tangent, what I say. This for the SS, fall for the SS. Mixed with the Texas, I won't say. Who got what? None of my biz. When that drop, play my shit. Got enough, not this. Fill my jump, until I'm rich. Until I'm lit, I keep it walking like I'm far away. I hear the DJ, they all boring with the shit they play. Just put me on, I'll show you how to get some fun in it. We from KR, we drink my holy.
Look how big it is.
Hey, that's
what she said. This
is gigantic. Give you a size comparison. You can heat your seats in the back as well. Massage, relax, ventilate. But this is how the interior feels like.
The weather's cloudy with a temperature of 14 to 22 degrees Celsius outside. Hope you have a great ride.
Thank you, Noreen. I don't know if it's coming out properly on camera, but this is a really, really big vehicle. But I can feel that it's as comfortable as the 85. You know, it's a relaxing driving mode, but you are a little bit higher. Really good SUV feel. One of the things that I don't have on my 85 is that head-up display. I can see the velocity I'm going and some information about the vehicle right in front of me, and I don't need to lose focus from my driving. Okay, I have some USB-Cs here. This is definitely made for massive voyages. The EL8 is on a class of its own. Perhaps families are probably going to enjoy this because it's a six-seater. Maybe someday. It's the same light design as the remainder, as the other models, which looks great. So like I said, I'm not a car reviewer. If you want a proper review of the EL8, you can check the link above or below of my buddy of car vlogger. Like, he has really good vehicle reviews. I just like cars, so I hope you enjoyed it. Check around a couple more videos and I'll see you in my next one.